Howdy y'all, and welcome back to another video. And today we are reacting to yet another episode of Happy Tree Friends. And as y'all can see, my mood is a lot better. As I said in my previous video, I was feeling down for quite a while, but I'm getting better, and I'm happy to do this video. So let's get into it, shall we? Out on a limb. Oh dear. It's got Lumpy. First off, y'all, you don't want a lumberjack that's cross-eyed, and every time he hits the log, his eyes just go bounce. You don't want something like that. That's this is why. What you gonna do with the spoon? You'd be a lot better if you dug yourself out, even though I can't guarantee that'll do you any good. What are you doing, Lumpy? I know you're stupid, but No. Lumpy, just accept you're screwed. Just accept that you're. Okay. Lumpy is stupid, but that just took that well, I'll put it this way. I think he has guts to have done something like that. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I can agree on that on a lot of circumstances, but that this no. Just know. Keeping it real. Alrighty. Oh, we've got a lot of characters in this one. Oh. Hey, wait a minute, we're at a movie theater? Okay, how do you manage to do that? Now you've gone and done it, Lumpy. You the psycho killer is going to kill everybody! You know, honestly, I think the mime deserved that. Oh, okay. Poor Petunia. Yep. Well, that's a fantastic new way to have popcorn. Except it's not corn, it's actually brain. Brain corn. I like it. Wow. You better run. You gotta get out of there. I see you. Don't tell me. Lumpy. Yeah, get him. No, don't end it. I want to see Lumpy die. You know, Lumpy was the idiot that started that. And he triggered the psycho killer into killing everybody, and then eventually him. A picture is worth 1,000 words. Yeah? I think it's worth 1,000 eyes, too, because they're poor little, pink beaver, saw everything.
A hard act to follow. Oh, swallow.
Sniffles. Ooh. I don't reckon... I'm probably wrong, but I don't reckon we've had one with sniffles yet. Oh, Sniffles is an anteater. Okay. And the ant is just not amused. Uh-oh. Mama and the kids. Yeah, you're nailed. Ooh! If you have one, and it hasn't been blown up by tiny ants, that you are crazy enough to swallow.
Let it slide. Yeah.
Hey, Cuddles. And Flaky. Oh boy, my favorite character, Cub. Oh dear, and the most stupidest one of all. Lumpy. Hi, Cub. Lumpy. You That's when you know that Lumpy was compensated for something. That's when you know. Oh. Come on, Flaky. This whole show is messed up. Don't forget to wear sunblock. You know, you're right. I see you. Okay. Nutty. Yeah, okay, this ought to be good when it has nutty in it. Yep, the candy crackhead has shown up. Oh my goodness, Lumpy. Yep, froze your lips to the... Fleshy propelled intestinal green squirrel. That's all I can say. Feed a cold, serve a fever, or starve a fever. I have never heard that, and I have feed a cold and starve a fever. I have no idea. I don't even know. Hello, Dolly. Petunia. Cub. And Disco Bear. Uh-oh. What'd you find? You found... Oh, come on. What? It's cursed, 100% cursed. Rip cub, rest in peace that teddy bear, and rest in peace the poor innocent birds that fell from the sky. Oh, and you're going to take it home with you. That's what you get for taking a cursed, creepy-looking totem thingy home with you. Let this be a lesson, everybody. Don't follow in Petunia's footsteps. Just don't. My goodness. All that glitters is not gold. I didn't see 1 ounce of glitter in that. In fact, I didn't even see 1 ounce of gold. Oh boy, now we're Halloween themed. Remains to be seen. Remain. Oh, that graveyard. Wait. You had to give that job to him. Oh no. Oh, and Lumpy's the grave keeper.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, yes. This is Lumpy's demise. This is Lumpy's demise. Oh, yes. This is what you get, Lumpy, for all the stupid stuff you've done. And the time you killed Cub. Oh, you're gonna get it. That was both adorable and terrifying at the same time. Yep, this is what you get. Yeah, get the chainsaw. Get that. Yeah. Yeah, you deserve that too. You deserve all that, Lumpy. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Another very gory and weird one at that, but I mean, a video is a video, and it's something something I like, even though it creeps me out, and it's something y'all like, even though it probably creeps you out too. I hope it doesn't give y'all nightmares. Anyhow, I will see you in the next video. This is Hope, Faith, Love, signing off. Goodbye!